other manuals from all over. Therefore, please subscribe to my channels and please recommend my channels. I would appreciate it. As you see, I put a lot of time and effort into these drawings to try to simplify and try to make you understand how to read a diagram. It just takes practice and more practice and more practice. Thanks for watching. This is Joseph.